Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, we have already come to the fifth Sunday of Lent, only 2 weeks from now until Easter. The lessons for today reveal a tension in our human relationship with God and certainly with Jesus. We are sometimes so sure we know who God is and what God does. We put a lot of faith in the certainty of our knowledge, but all too often we let the limits of our human knowledge restrict the power of God and the work of Jesus in our lives. Gracefully for us, Jesus keeps challenging that certainty. That is what happened in the gospel reading of today. Some people, the Pharisees in particular, were unable to let go of ideas about loving God or their neighbors. Yet, many people were open to the way Jesus was speaking to them, even though he was speaking to them like no one had ever spoken to them before. In fact, that newness of perspective was what most caught their attention. The people knew that they did not have all the answers and they were hungry for the word of God. It was the Pharisees who knew that they had all the answers would not listen to Jesus because Jesus challenged their authority and their power. I think Lent is a time that allows us to be more open to how Jesus is speaking to us in ways we have not heard before, seeing things from a new perspective and not sure we have all the answers. Jesus calls us to give God another chance, for he speaks to the needy. It is my prayer today that we can all renew our faith as students of the living Christ. I pray we will each listen to the ways Jesus speaks to us like no one has ever spoken to us before. We might learn something about ourselves and others, and how much God loves us all. God bless you all.